Today is April 10th, 2022. Since I moved to this place, just 1 year passed. Things that are not well done, like a box of the books and some of the bunkhouse is just hold on without touching. So after passing this winter, I decided to organize a little bit. Decided to make a bookshelf and just clean up the box. 1年経ちました、ここに移って。今日は本棚を作って、片付けなどをやってみたいと思います。もう。One more round. Okay. One more round. Oh. Mm. 気持ちいいわ。